Cześć, Uptown.pl, koło nas wzmacniacze Hiwat. Zaczynamy od wzmacniaczy basowych. Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I can see some bass amplifiers right beside us, right?
That's right, this is a bass amplifier that was made by Hiwat before, the late 70s, early 80s. It was called DR-405. For some reason, somehow we changed the name, and DR-401, just to make it different. What we changed in it, the previous one had 6 KT88s in the power stage, which actually put out just under 400 watt. And now it's been redesigned to add two more tubes or valves at the back and the power stage. It's 8 KT88s, and it puts out up to 580 watts without clipping. Without clipping, yes. And it features the same things, it's just bigger transformers. It's got two handles on both sides because it weighs about 40 kilograms. I think it's 35-ish. We didn't weigh it yet because this is the second one we made, and we've made a few changes as well. Transformers are quite big. The same, it's pretty much the same as DR-201, the 200 watts. Just transformers are bigger, a few other components changed just for more power, power handling. You can use any cabinet with it. You don't have to have a high watt one, although we recommend the new 8x10, which we made just four so far. And the first two went to Roger Waters, tour, you know, and is using on tour at the moment. So, it features the same old four inputs, low sensitivity and high sensitivity. You can cross batch them and use both channels to create your own sound. Ideally, you need to use two cabinets for that, you know.
Please let me translate it to Polish. We're having fun here.
Okay, of course we're having
fun. Wzmacniacz, no, redesign, klasyka z lat 70. Więcej mocy, więcej lamp. To są wzmacniacze lampowe. Lamp było 6, KT88. Mamy tych lamp teraz 8 z 400 W, 580 W mocy, bez clippingu. Coś super fajnego. Można używać oczywiście z dowolnymi paczkami. Hiwat sugeruje, żeby jak najbardziej używać ich paczek. Dwie z tych paczek poszły już do Rogera Watersa. Okay, this is pretty cool. Can we move to the guitar amps?
Yes, we can. We can move on the other side where we have the cabinet.